Thanks to Switch 2D350, it is very easy to replace an analog regulator with the digital D350 AVR. To do this, you need the following tools: a crimper, a 10mm wrench, a 13mm wrench, stripping pliers, cutting pliers, flat nose pliers, and two extension cords. Switch to D350 consists of a D350 regulator, a set of cables converting fast into mate and lock, a plastic bag of lugs of various sizes, a NF-Link programming module. Please note that this one is not included in the light version of the kit. An additional cable set for connecting the current transformer if available in your alternator, and an installation manual. Start by opening the top cover. And then the side inspection hatch. Here we will replace an R438. Disconnect all Fasten connectors from the regulator. Unscrew the four regulator fixing screws. The R438's fixing holes are the same as those of the D350, so they are both mechanically interchangeable. Put the D350 in place of the R438. The main conversion set consists of Fasten male lugs at one end and two mate and lock connectors at the other. Connect the male Fasten plugs of the main conversion set to the corresponding female plugs coming from the alternator. Each wire has the same labeling, so this connection is easy to make. Now connect the two mate and lock connectors of the wire bundle to the corresponding connectors from the regulator. Mate and lock connectors are fitted with keying devices to prevent any connection mistake. For discontinued generators, the AREP voltage may be too weak to ensure the AVR voltage buildup. In this case, it is recommended to supply wires 9 and 10 directly from the generator's terminal box. Select lugs corresponding to the sizes of the terminals on the alternator panel. Cut wires 9 and 10 of the cable set. Crimp the two cables 9 and 10 with the lugs selected above. In this case, for safety reasons, it is mandatory to isolate the yellow and green wires, labeled 9 and 10, coming from the alternator. We have chosen extension leads here, but you can choose any other means of isolating each of these two wires separately. Cut the cables 9 and 10 of the alternator. Crimp the extensions leads. Tie the wire bundle to the stator power cables of the terminal box, using the clamp supplied in the kit. Pay particular attention to fixing this cable in the terminal box. Connect the two wires, 9 and 10, to the leads of the terminal box, in accordance with the connection diagram of your alternator. Tighten to the torque corresponding to the nut. Detailed technical information can be found in the installation manual. D350 is equipped with two potentiometers, volt and sta, allowing the adjustment of the voltage and stability as on an analog AVR. The regulator can also be configured by using the NF-Link module, which acts as a link with the EasyReg Advanced software. EasyReg Advanced allows to upload the AVR settings, set all AVR parameters such as voltage, setpoint, and PID, for example.